The Talisman of Earth is guarded by a foreign magus sect known as the Hand Brotherhood. They reside in a compound of huge towers where they practice their arts of earth, air, fire, and water. The talisman is likely kept in the Earth Tower, but there's little chance it'll be that simple. No doubt the talisman is heavily guarded and probably protected by magic. But mages love to write everything down. I should stumble on something useful about their precious trinket. I bribed some servants to get me a map of the common grounds, best I could do since only the mages are allowed in the towers. I'll enter the courtyard just outside the central keep entrance. Once inside, I'll need to move quickly to find the talisman. I wouldn't last long in a fight against the mages.